or you'll be the talk of the town tomorrow.
Don't say that!
In a good way! Think of all the people that would love to smother Dorothy Parker in soy sauce, but they can't for fear of her poison pen.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Relax, she's so plastic she won't even remember your name.
Really? You think so? Haven't we been here before? That's such a relief. A scandal like that could cost me my job. Mr. Graydon...
He's a stiff, isn't he?
Some would say so, but I see a side of him that few people are lucky to see.
While you're sitting on his lap?
No!
Has he kissed you yet?
No.
Does he have a pet name for you?
Yes!
What?
John.
John, that's not very romantic.
But it's modern. He calls me John because I'm so efficient. Johnny on the spot! I'll let you in on a little secret. This morning, he came this close to popping the question.
He did?
John, he said. Don't you ever leave Sincere Trust Insurance Company.
Sweet, maybe you could work it into the vows.
Another crack? Every time I bring up Mr. Graydon, you always have to say something.
Can I ask you a favor? A really big one, because I know how hard it'll be for you. Can you not talk about your plan for once?
Why not?
Because I'm sick of hearing about it. You want to marry a man that thinks of you as a pipe right on legs. Be my guest.
Thank you. I will. The modern woman chooses reason over romance any day of the week.
So why set your sights on the world's oldest profession?
If I were you, I'd keep my trap shut about other people's professions, Mr. I used to be paperclips.
Well, maybe we shouldn't speak at all. Maybe our nightly excursion is taking up too much time in my dance
hall. What do I care? Any day now, my time will be consumed by my boss / fiance, Mr. Trevor Graydon III.
I'm warning you, Millie, I've had it up to here with you and Graydon.
Then I don't know what to tell you because I'm going to be his wife. And what are you going to be? Butterfly boy? Flower to flower to flower?
You got a problem with that?
I merely suggested that you grow up. Skirt chaser.
Gold digger.
Womanizer.
Jezebel.
Casanova!
Jimmy, oh Jimmy,
Now remember, it's our little secret.
But she's my best friend.
No, Dorothy.
Miss Dorothy.
Not to me.